And now, please welcome Northeast Ohio's own, LeBron James!
On behalf of my teammates and I, the coaching staff, the front office, the owners, this is for you guys. This is all for you. You know, we put a lot of hard work and dedication in the last year, and it's always to know the saying that hard work pays off, and this is a true testament of it. And without you 20-plus thousand fans, this would not be possible, so... This night, none of us will ever forget. None of us. Anybody in this building, anybody in this community, anybody in this state, anybody that got any ties to Cleveland and Northeast Ohio. You know, from this building to next door, where our guys next door opening the World Series. At this point, if you're not from here, live here, play here, dedicate yourself to Cleveland, then makes no sense for you to live at this point. Cleveland against the world.
And let's count them down from five all together. Here we go. Five. NBA champion, Cleveland Cavaliers!